joining Norwich and making an instant impact?
It's nice, obviously, to settle in at a club fairly quickly and get off the mark in terms of goals for a striker and that. But main thing is that, you know, we're winning games and I'm contributing to the team. So as a whole, it's been positive so far.
Do you think you can beat Granholt's 21 goals 4 years ago in the Championship?
I don't know if I can beat it. Obviously, it's a long season. I'd like to get as many goals as possible. You know, I'm not thinking about beating anyone's record. It's just mainly about my game in terms of getting chances and scoring those. So I analyse it more on myself. Hopefully I can get as many goals as possible and help the team. But in terms of his record, I'm not really thinking about that at the moment, no.
What do you like to do in Norwich when you're not playing football?
Generally, you know, after training, go home and then maybe meet some of the lads for dinner. That's about it, really. You know, the season's quite tough anyway, so there's a lot of games and we don't get that much time off to just be doing stuff. So if we got after training, you're resting anyway. So just generally getting dinner with the lads and, you know, socialising that way.